by far my best condition and best shape and best size. Well, I placed top five, which means I qualified for nationals, which is a big thing. That was one of my main goals. My first goal was to be the best I could be, and I achieved that. The second goal was to qualify for nationals. And there's quite a few guys that I competed against that were really good. So I probably placed fourth or fifth. And I'm okay with that because everybody looked really, really awesome. It's always a mental struggle going through a prep and struggling with time and everybody around you. But I felt that I learned a lot from this, and I had worked so hard to bring out my best shape. I couldn't just have made those gains and not display it. I wanted to show what I had done with myself and those improvements.
Horrible name for a crime has to be manslaughter. Damn, can you please change the terminology? Can anything conjure up anything more hideous? So what are you in for?
Thank you, James. Well done. Next up, competitor 75.
How are you feeling after your show?
I feel great. I made tremendous gains. I did my best showing that I've ever done. It was 163 pounds last year. Today I weighed in 185 pounds. So I put on over 20 pounds of muscle in a year. I'm definitely a new and improved me. You know, being depleted and being 185 pounds is a huge weight for me. I've never done that before. So going from here, I'm gonna go and do nationals now that I qualified next year. It gives me a good year to train and to bulk up and to add some size and have a good amount of time to come in good condition. So I think given a year, I can make even more improvements and build on the foundation that I started. Well, what I feel like eating?
So what do you
I feel like eating? I feel like going to Dairy Queen or any, you know, ice cream, hamburgers, everything. Honestly, it's such a big drain on you physically, emotionally, mentally. You put your family, your business, a lot of things on hold to compete. You can't go out to restaurants because you're eating so many meals and you're taking prep so serious. It just feels like such a nice release. So taking time to actually spend time with family, taking time to focus on the other areas of my life to bring some balance and to just be able to eat what I want. So there's not exactly one thing I necessarily crave other than maybe ice cream. Just the relaxation of I don't have to have, you know, fish and vegetables, another meal every single time. Of course, I could still eat healthy, but I don't have to every single time, and that's a big relief. And you know, it'll break some balance in my life and keep some other people that are close to me more sane, because they've had to put up with me for the past few months being dedicated towards this. So.